The NDP in action. $70 billion in new spending with revenue estimates called weak and awfully hypothetical by the Montreal Gazette, promising to reopen the constitutional debate, called irresponsible and reckless in the Globe and Mail. Where would that leave Canada? Today, the Liberals have a responsible plan that has families at its heart. It's the change we need from a proven team. Vote Monday. Vote Liberal.